Morning Wildcats, today's Friday, March 25th, the day before prom. I'm Veronica.
And I'm Max. This is your Friday news.
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him two lips like roses and clover. And tell him that his lonesome nights are over.
Maybe make a splash like Pippin.
Attention seniors, with Grad Bash approaching quickly, please double check Canvas to make sure you are on the approved names list. You can also see the list outside of room 360. Dress code for Grad Bash will be enforced with restrictions such as no excessive holes, no short shorts, the list goes on. Please see the Canvas announcement for the full list of restrictions. All bags being carried must be smaller than half a piece of paper.
If you have not yet turned in your permission slips for Grad Bash, turn them into room 360 ASAP.
This Sunday, March 27th, the Fellowship of Christian Athletes will meet at the First Baptist Church of Winter Park from 5:30 to 8. There will be games, free food, and inspiration. For more questions, contact Mr. Parker at stuart.parker@ocps.net.
Do you enjoy dancing, spinning, and performing? Come out to Color Guard Tryouts Thursday, April 14th from 5 to 7 in the main campus band room. For more questions, email smith at 125092@ocps.net.
Winter Park High School is doing their part in the community this month by helping Ukraine. You can help aid victims of the war by bringing the following items listed. Make sure all donations are given to the Media Center or One Teacher by April 2nd.
This past weekend, some of our very own Wildcats were featured in the Winter Park Art Festival. If you did not get a chance to stop by and see their work, make sure you head to the lower 800 building outside of Mrs. McKean's room to see them on display.
Make sure to add all your prom pictures to our Google Drive to be featured in the prom recap.
Hey guys, prom is tomorrow. Today we're going to be asking people questions all about prom, so let's see what they have to say. Describe your prom fit in three words.
Elegant, one shoulder,
girl, that's
tight.
Where are you eating before prom?
We're going to Nobu.
So far away from me. Are these the shoe that we're wearing to prom? Is this what we're pulling up in?
Yes.
Ava, what is your prom dress? Describe it. Tell the world.
Okay, my prom dress is a white sequinced short dress with a bow that ties in the back, a giant bow that ties in the back.
Slay.
And I'm going to have shoes that match with bows as well.
Okay, slay. Thank you. What are you wearing to prom?
I'm wearing like this flannel and pants. I'm wearing all black and I'm going with all my friends. And everybody keeps saying if I'm going in a tux, and no, I'm not going in a tux.
You tell them. Jacob, do you have a date to prom and name drop? Shout out.
Shout out to Nika for Zanya.
Oh, slay. Okay. Max. Max. Max Berger.
Yes.
Who is your prom date? Give us a shout out.
Ella Gregory.
Okay. Don't know who that is, but slay. How are you spending your Friday before prom?
I'm getting my nails done and I'm getting a blowout.
First, slay. Isabel, who are you going to prom with?
I'm going to prom with you.
Oh my God.
That's all the news we have for you today, Wildcats.
Have a fun Friday and a wonderful weekend.